these woods because I had some visions. Recently, dog walkers and hikers have gone missing in these woods. They go into them, they don't come back out.
Please don't have an explanation, but maybe we'll do. Okay,
you're not a
The following call was left by one of our viewers on the Mystery Lads hotline.
Is this the Mystery Lads? Yeah, I was walking my dog the other day, and basically I saw some like weird guy in a gas mask. It was like a bit weird in it. I'm a grandmother, see, and I have to take my kids up there with their kids in it. Can you sort it out, please? That'd be great. Cheers! This is how I turn it off.
Let's have a look around and see what we can find.
Wait. I found some crisps. It's open.
I think he's left a trail.
Ricky!
Crisps are a hiker's favourite snack.
Must be a sign there was a recent disappearance here. He's got the scent! What are you thinking, boy?
Decided to use the Christmas bait. Derek here is going to set a trap, see if we can't capture the thing on camera. So we've not found much, but...
Who's that?
Is he not enough? Oi, mate, come here!
You've not heard about the disappearances around here?
No, what's the camera for?
Never you mind that. Have you seen anybody around here lately?
Not lately.
What was that?
Hey, he's gone.
What?
Thought we had some rustings, we've got to go check on the crisps.
Let's go. Who's that?
We got him!
Oh, Jesus Christ! Run!
Shit.
We're recording this, right?
Yeah.
Oi! Keep the killer!
Film it. The following statement you're about to hear was recorded from an interview with local undertaker, Doug Graves.
We saw him, we did. It was a dark and stormy night. I was on the hill above the graveyard, And I saw him. The ghostly priest. The apparition was... It was almost inspiring.
We're here at St. Mary's Church, one of the most haunted churches in Britain.
So we've come out here to investigate, and already, picking up some bad vibes.
This church is that it's a Norman Protestant church, and a lot of the times Catholics would come down and try and beat up the priest. One day, the door didn't hold, and the priest was murdered in cold blood in his church. It's said today he still wanders these halls, trying to get back at those who wronged him, thinking that the Lord has abandoned him.
Hey Gus, you seen Derek?
Oh.
Mate?
Oh, he's having a vision.
Okay, some really, really bad omens. There's just death everywhere. I mean, I know it's a graveyard, but there is death everywhere. I don't like this. I really don't like this.
This is a call we received on our hotline from a local real estate agent by the name of Dick Nobb. What a weird name.
All right, yeah, well, I've been trying to sell this house for months, but every time I get people in, strange things happen. Things flying about and the such. Know what I mean?
Right, so we've been getting a lot of complaints lately that our locations are fake. They're crap, but, you know, we have to deal with this sort of thing all the time, so...
So we found this place, which is supposed to be on Britain's Most Haunted. Let's have a look.
Come on, Gus. You got any lockpicks?
What the hell, are you seeing this? Gus, get a look at this. Ricky? Ricky, what did we tell you about going off script?
Is this...
It's real, Ed.
It's real.
Let's go to the kitchen.
Some sort of trailer, mate. Oh, I'm freaking out there.
Oh my god!
Ricky.
Ricky.